good? Yeah, I think it looks good. Oh, let me move this. Boop. Okay, here we go. Baggy 18. What's it gonna be first? Actually, let me see how I look. Is my face in the right place? Is my face in the right place? Actually.
Hey everyone, this is Aaron Greenberg from Team Xbox. I'm excited to be coming to you here live from my kitchen.
I did it.
I'm drinking nonstop drinks out of the world's fastest, most powerful fridge.
LOL! Look at his background! His background!
First, I want to let you know, a lot of people have been wondering, what are we doing this summer?
He knows!
Well, we're not taking the summer off.
He knows!
Teams cannot wait to deliver new games, new reveals, new news for you.
Oh, they get it. That was the best way for them to start.
The first
good job.
Xbox Series
good
X gameplay
job.
From our partners
yes.
around the world. Damon Baker
yes.
is here on the leader of our partnership team. That brought some of the best developers
that
and creative
good.
Teams to the table.
That
They're
was
gonna be
good.
Joined by Jeff, Katarina, and Malik.
Good job.
Team Xbox coming in strong. It's an exciting day.
Man.
We know fans have been waiting for this.
Way to get us
going. What's
going
on with Xbox
that.
Game Studios? You guys have 15 creative teams now around the world. You blew us away at XO19.
Yes.
You blew us away at the Game Awards with Hellblade 2. We know you've got Ooh. More. Of course we do. And with
That's
that,
the power
I want to welcome
what
the head of
talking?
Xbox
Moss,
Game Studios,
I don't think
Matt
you know what
Booty,
you're talking
about.
Thanks, Aaron. And hi, everybody. I want to start by
it's
saying
Matt
that
Booty.
Our first concern is really with the safety of our teams and, of course, their families. And that's
Man,
why
I
they
wish
are
that people
all
would stop having
right
to like,
now, whether it's
like
Sweden,
tell us why they're working
UK,
from home.
Canada,
we know
or the
why
US.
You're working from home.
And
like,
I've really
people,
been impressed
don't understand
with the ingenuity
that,
and the creativity
suck.
That they've
so,
shown
like, we get
to
it.
Get around some of the challenges of working from home and to keep production
we know how
moving
this, we know
forward
how hard this
on our
is.
Great lineup.
This ain't
of games.
Easy for nobody.
And so we're excited that we will begin unveiling gameplay from our studios
Ooh.
Starting in July, including some from our newer studios.
This is basically them
like
saying,
Double
hey,
Fine,
don't expect
Ninja
to see
Theory,
our first.
Obsidian.
Wow.
Woo! Whoa. Matt, it feels like we might have left some off the list there.
Yeah, and Aaron, also whoa. 343 and Halo.
Thank
That's
you.
That's right. It's time to get hyped. Halo's coming. Halo Infinite. You've been
Halo
waiting.
Is coming. Good.
World's most anticipated game, July, mark your calendars. Xbox Game Studios, we've got teams
okay.
around the world
right.
that are working on big surprises, big reveals for you. I could not be more excited. I can tell you we're going to work every week between now and then to
what
deliver
a great
for our
face
fans.
Mask, the Halo
but today,
helmet.
We're going to put the spotlight
Is
on
it
our
a mask
partners
or
and let them shine and show you what Xbox Series X gameplay looked like. Let's have a go.
Yeah, let's go right now. That's the boot up for the new Xbox. That was nice.
First look, Xbox Series X gameplay.
All right, let's go, chat.
Every game you're about to see is being optimized for Xbox Series X.
No, it's not Premiere, it's optimized for Series X. That's the new thing now.
Optimized for Xbox Series X.
Crisis? No. Oh, you just have a metal arm. Oh. Hold on, chat. I'm sorry. My bad. Hold on. 720-60. Get that out of here. Okay. Fixed it. Lightning! What is happening? Whoa, what? What in the? What? What? What is? Is this from? This looks like Bulletstorm. But crazy. This is Bulletstorm, except next gen. What? What? The world. And now with Cyberpunk? I'm confused. What? Okay, that was interesting.
What you just witnessed was Bright Memory Infinite from Playism.
Okay.
Created from the ground up by a single individual at FYQD Studio in China. Developers are using the hardware to achieve
Chinese
their dreams and
developers.
Their nightmares in amazing ways, using the power to optimize their games the way they want. You know, higher resolutions, crazy frame rates, ray tracing, and yes, faster in-game load time.
He said it.
But it's also
if you have
awesome
the bingo chart. He said ray
delivery,
tracing.
Ensuring
he said
the
it.
Fans only have to purchase the game once to enjoy it on whichever Xbox system they own.
Ah, smart delivery as well
in the future.
Very nice.
So, over the next 25 minutes, we're going to debut just a slice of the amazing next-gen games you can expect from our
Why
partners
does this, look
this
like
holiday
Jeff
and early
from the
next
Overwatch
year.
Team? Are you saying
and
that
because
all,
we read the interwebs, everything you see here will highlight the in-game experience with actual gameplay captured in-engine to give you the best sense of what to expect when Xbox Series X launches later this year. So, sit back, relax,
we're already relaxed.
And enjoy the following
chill.
Dreams being powered by Xbox.
You said dreams. Wait. There it is, Jack. Drink. World premiere. Forza! This ain't Forza. I'm mad. What is this? I mean... Codemasters? I haven't seen that name in a decade. Why are they driving on ice? Is this the Fast and Furious game? Oh wait, that got delayed. Is this dirt? Oh boy. Alright. Alright. I love cars. You know that, chat. I love cars. You know this. There was lightning. It is dirt. Wow, dirt five. There were four other dirt games. There were, just so you know, chat. Just in case we're not counting, there were four other dirt games. Wow. Oh, is this Ghostwire? That's ugly though. Or is this Elden Ring? Whatever it is ugly. I don't like it. Please stop it. Xbox Game Pass, excuse me? You said my favorite words. Xbox Game Pass. Wait, oh, is this that one game I've been seeing on Twitter? I think this is that game. I forget what it's called, but if it's that game. Okay, it's nasty. What is that? That was nasty. Did y'all see that? Oh no. What is this? What is that? What is that? That is not, that was not okay. This is a PG-13 stream. Hello? Oh. Oh, Xbox. You try to get me banned. Okay. What is happening? What is this? No! No! Nope. Nope. Nope.
Out of chaos.
This better be
tribulation we have overcome. Freaking,
wait, who is that? Now, give me a new Saints Row.
Unprecedented peace.
God.
We have prevailed.
This looks cool as heck.
Thanks to her.
I like that ship. It looks like Rezogun on steroids.
Of our righteousness.
Oh,
it is in her honor that we strive for chorus.
This isn't a Gundam game. First of all. Is she the ship or is the ship her?
This ends with us.
Oh, okay. Aliens. I like the music. Good choice. All right. Demonic spaceships? Okay. World premiere, man. You guys must already be drunk. Bathroom time.
What's up, everybody? Right, thanks for letting me crash the show. This is Patrick Mahomes, Super Bowl champion, Kansas City Chiefs.
Hey!
I hope all of y'all have been staying home, staying safe, and playing a ton of video games together.
Thanks,
but
Mahomes.
Hey, I'm here because I have a privilege of telling you this. Madden 21 is coming to Xbox Series X.
What?
I can't wait.
Madden's
to get my
coming
hands
to
on
Xbox?
It. It's been a journey that's
no
older than me.
Way.
And I was lucky enough to be a part of it this year. Like they say, you have to know where you've been to know where you're about to go.
I mean, did they have to show this Madden? We get it. Madden looks completely different now. We get it. Let me know when NFL Blitz comes back, please. I'm not trying to be rude. I just, every inch is yours. See, even the Xbox team has quarantine brain. They're all holding. I get it now. I see. Okay. What's up, Banana?
There's loads of Madden 21 news coming soon. And the game isn't just about what you can see. It's about what you can feel.
What I can feel?
But here's the best news.
What?
When you buy Madden NFL 21 on Xbox One, you get it free on Xbox Series X. I'm looking forward to it. And honestly, I'm ready to just get back on the field.
I know.
Enjoy the
are.
Rest of the show
you
and get ready to feel next level with EA Sports.
I mean, you're good at football too, so I get it. Okay.
Huge thanks to EA for giving us that sneak peek at Madden 21 optimized for Xbox Series X. I mean, that was awesome. So my name is Sarah Bond, and I lead partnerships for Xbox, which means I get to work with the thousands of developers and creators around the globe that are creating games on, with, and for Microsoft platforms.
Okay.
I just love my job because it's all about connecting creators and publishers with our fans.
Why did
around something
say,
that
hey,
they
keep watching.
Love.
We're going to show Assassin's
games.
Creed. I know.
And boy, have
I
they
know.
Been busy. They are creating right now games that are going to define the generation. Experiences that are just going to blow
are they
your
all
mind
Zoom?
Away.
I'm sure they're
and
all. They were all on
to
Zoom.
Share with you
or
that every
Skype,
major
actually.
Publisher worldwide is developing for Xbox.
Roblox.
And we already have hundreds of games coming to Xbox Series X in 2021. The support, it has just been tremendous, guys. I have never seen partners as excited about Xbox and Xbox Series X as they are right now. So why don't we take a look and see more of the great games that they have been working on.
Yeah, show us some Baldur's Gate 3, you cowards. I dare you. I dare you. This was a Christmas. That's not Christmas. What the? Okay, y'all went like, let's get the weirdest games we could possibly find to show today. That's literally what's happening. It looks like, I don't know what this is. I'm not even gonna pretend like I know what this is. I don't like it.
all the joy and pain.
Hello, Mantis. Welcome.
Picture show, second balcony. Was the place we'd meet. Second seat, gold Dutch treat. You were sweet.
Let's show them how we do. Everyone grab a lid.
Bye-bye now.
Like the only other game I could think of would be Darkness. I thought it was Darkness for a second. It looked like it. It did look like Darkness. I don't think this is Masquerade. What's up, Kay? Oh, this is Vampire the Masquerade. Wow! Coming to consoles? Vampire the Masquerade coming to consoles? Cause that's huge. It is! Whoa! Bloodlines is coming to PC? I mean PC, well Xbox. So wow, that's awesome actually. That's awesome. Okay. Vampire Masquerade, so that's why that was super. If you played the first Vampire Masquerade game, you understand that game's dark.
Oh, Harry.
Oh, man.
What have you done?
This is Raw Fury game.
I've traveled so very far to find you.
This is the Xbox Series X game reveal
screen. Your trail ends here. The very island of my dreams.
I love all the color in this.
When you left, I was withering away. But here,
wow,
on this extraordinary isle,
I love all this color.
I found my strength again. I'm scared of what it means. I feel the call of something deep within. Whispers of things long forgotten.
That's pretty.
Will we be forgotten too?
Ooh, I like the look of this.
What did you find?
I like the look of this. Call of the Sea. I like the look of that. That looked cool as heck. Yes. Okay. I like it. I like that art style. Where are you watching this? On Twitch?
This is, or was, the Ascent Group main metropolis. Like you,
is that a mech chat? Is that a mech chat? Was that a mech? Mech check chat? Mech chat and chat? Was that a mech check?
Slaves in all but name.
Yeah, on Twitch. Yeah.
The Ascent Group oncology on Phallus has shut down. If the latter is true, corporate draft teams will already be moving in.
What is smart? So smart delivery means that if a game comes out on the Xbox One, you buy it on the Xbox One, and when you buy a Series X, you also own that game up-resed on the Xbox Series X. You don't have to buy it twice. So it's like, you know how they say, oh, optimize for Xbox Series X. If it comes out on the Xbox One, then you don't have to buy it again when you get a Series X. Turn-based? If this is turn-based, I'm interested, but I don't think it's turn-based.
It looks like we're gonna have to work together on this one. Let's get it done!
If that's turn-based, I'm very interested.
World premiere.
Thank you.
weird shift in tone. Yo, what if this is that one game? What's it called? What's it called? It's a spooky game, so I don't play those, so I don't know. Oh, no, it's not that. Nope, don't know what that is. Nope. Why is everything look like Dark Souls now? Ah! Nope. I'm good.
Hi. Hope you enjoyed the reveal of The Medium, our next-gen psychological horror game. We're very excited to announce that we're working on the project in cooperation with Akira Yamaoka, the legendary composer best known for the Silent Hill series.
No,
we'll have more to reveal soon, so stay tuned.
I'm good. No. I can't wait to watch other people play this game. This is the type of stuff I watch other people watch. I mean, play. Oh, nah. Ah, nah. Nah, 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 nah. Be brave? Why be brave? I just know what I like. I'm an adult. I don't like stuff like that. I'm good. What is this? Is this Astral Chain on Xbox? Oh, no. Man, could you imagine Astral Chain on Xbox? Sick. Oh, I'm already in. I don't even know what this is, but I'm already in. Give it to me. Wait, no. It's a flower. It's flowers with legs. I'm good. I'm thinking so. Everything is just cyberpunk and body horror next gen. That's what it looks like so far. It's really weird. I don't know if I like this trend. I don't know if I like it. I'll be very honest with you.
I'm Yuito Sumeragi.
You pick the most main character looking mofo I've ever seen. What?
My power is psychokinesis. Ready?
Oh no. Okay, I'm back in. I'm back in. He's beating up flowers with psychokinesis, chat. I'm in. It's anime. I'm in. I'm in! Anime's here, chat. It's anime time. Weeb's in. I'm in. Yeah. I'm in. Yep. I'm in. We'll absolutely be playing this. Wait, that's a different thing. I can throw a train? I'm in! I'm in! Yep. Give me this. Give me this. Give it to me right now. Yep. I want it. Give me that. Give me that. I want it. By the way, hey, I'm not gonna lie, this is awesome. I thought we were gonna see a lot. Wait, what's this? Guns! Sorry, I don't know why I got excited about that. Do you fight the sun? Huh. Where are we dropping, boys?
I don't know.
Oh, no! Earth is falling. Okay, this... Dinosaurs? Chat, I gotta play this. We're fighting like dinosaurs? Oh, I wanna play this so bad. I wanna play this. What, show me a big dinosaur. Show me it. Yes! I gotta play that. I gotta play that. That looks sick. I wanna play that so bad. Yes! Chat. Is the Yakuza tar? What is this? Yakuza helped make this channel, chat. So you know. You know! Of Dawn. I'm so glad that we're getting this. I'm so glad we're getting. My heart.
Konnichiwa.
There he is.
Sega の名越敏郎です。いよいよ発表ができる日が参りました。シリーズの最新作であるヤクザライクアドラゴンを Xbox
Series X
のローンチタイトルとして、そして Xbox One や Windows 10で発売する運びとなりました。
Yo, they ain't playing.
全世界のファンはもちろんですね、初めてこのタイトルを手にする方にも楽しんでいただきたいなというふうに考えています。ゲームの限界に挑戦するというか、このスタジオの新たなる挑戦をぜひ見届けていただきたいなというふうに考えております。ヤクザ、ライクアドラゴンをぜひ
よろしくお願いします。 So now we've seen two must-play games for us on this channel. We've seen two must-play games. Two.
I hope you all enjoyed this brief peek at just some of the titles we have lined up for Xbox Series
Now let's see that Assassin's Creed
gameplay.
This is
just the beginning. And personally, I can't wait to get immersed in these amazing games. But until then, I'm just going to have to live out that fantasy via custom backgrounds in Microsoft Teams. How about I try out a few now? Maybe we'll go into the world of Scarlet Nexus, or maybe I could tear up the streets in Dirt 5.
Sir, that was ice.
Well, here's a quick view of Spencer's home office.
Ooh!
Wait a second.
Ooh! Shots We've fired!
This inside look at the next Assassin's Creed game.
Why he do feel
so
like that?
With that, I'm going to leave
Don't
you with
talk about feel like that, sir!
The highly anticipated Assassin's Creed Valhalla wow. for Xbox Series X. Huge
Let's
thanks
watch this.
To all of our
I hope this is the longest one. Because what, this is supposed to be,
times.
What, 45
and to
minutes?
And you at home for joining us. Stay tuned to go behind the scenes with a few of the creators of today's lineup and hear more about their thoughts on the next generation of game development.
Gameplay,
I'll see you later this summer for even more content premieres and announcements from Xbox Game Studios and our partners worldwide.
Okay.
Thanks so much.
Yes! Okay! Yes! You get the birds back! I haven't been this excited about Assassin's Creed in a while. I loved Odyssey, but we were all weary of it. But this, I'm excited about. I'm excited about this.
Titles command the respect and fandom that the Assassin's Creed series has garnered, And today, we get to talk about Assassin's Creed Valhalla with its creative director, Ashraf Ismail, who's joining us from Montreal, Canada.
Okay, good.
Bienvenue to Inside Xbox.
Hey, Jeff. Pleasure to be here.
Yo,
I'm so glad that you're here because I'm a huge fan of the series. After seeing the video that we just saw, I have literally hundreds of questions to ask you. But before we get into Valhalla itself, did I just see new Assassin's Creed gameplay for the first time?
I don't want to sound ungrateful.
Yeah, absolutely. That was directly from the game.
It does look like, a little bit like
in all its Viking Age glory.
Let's talk about the Viking Age, because Assassin's Creed Odyssey, Assassin's Creed Origins, these took place in antiquity. They were sun-drenched Mediterranean places, and this looks very different. It's a different time, different place. So what do you have for us with the Viking Age?
Yeah, so the Viking Age, it's named after one of his most notorious warrior cultures.
Okay.
And this time period
I should have tempered my
highlighted by the invasion of England by this very large, hungry Viking horde.
Like,
and at the time, England was a dark age tangle of broken warring kingdoms. So this was an absolutely brutal, pivotal moment in history that gave us the birth of the England we know today. So players can expect to fully live the Viking fantasy in a meticulously crafted journey in an Assassin's Creed world.
All right, so let's get a little bit more into this. Okay. There was a lot to take in that clip that we saw. I saw Viking longships. I saw some very mean-looking axes. Previously, we saw a hidden blade. So let's talk about some of the key new features that you're bringing to the table with
I'm still really excited for Assassin's Creed. They made Eivor such a big
is
deal.
A Viking raider who's going to leave the snowy mountains of Norway rolling hills of England.
They were like,
propelled by the goal of we're going to show y'all and a bunch growing, like it seemed like they were going to show us
just so much
now,
gameplay.
Now, England at this time is a hostile place. So, to succeed, players will go raiding using their longships and raiding party. They'll assault giant fortifications in epic battles. They'll have to gain alliances with kings and legendary Vikings. And they'll be faced with some very harsh choices as the leader of a community. Along with that, where we've reinvented combat to be visceral, brutal, tons of enemy variety, dual-wielding weapons. We have a new, fresh take on player progression, gear, and weapon systems. We're effectively pushing
really good.
Every single envelope to deliver this incredible Viking fantasy.
All of this is just music to my ears. Thank you so much. Whole show, we've been talking about the Xbox Series X. We're talking about next gen. So, as a creative director, someone creating a huge, epic game, how do you take advantage of this new hardware?
Well, Assassin's Creed has always been committed to new technologies in order to push the most immersive experiences we possibly can. And so to have something like incredibly fast loading times means that we can remove some of that friction from the immersion and create a game that's much more immersive. Norway and Dark Ages England are breathtaking living worlds. So to be able to push them further to their incredible potential, this is really wonderful for us. It's wonderful for our players. And additionally, I'm very happy to confirm that we are also offering smart delivery, which allows you to purchase the game once and play it on your Xbox One and the Xbox Series X.
What they did with Odyssey,
that is great news, I think, for all the Assassin's fans
the RPG
out there. They'll
stuff.
Be able to enjoy it on the hardware they have now, maybe on the hardware that they are looking forward to getting later this year. Thank you so much, Ashraf Ismail, for joining us and for sharing the very first details on Assassin's Creed Valhalla. I cannot wait to see more.
Absolutely. It's my pleasure.
I've seen this. I love this trailer. All right then. All right. What was my favorite AC game? I loved Origins.
We have seen so many great games today showcasing gameplay for Xbox Series X. So let's go to Malik right now with Robert Karp from Codemasters to talk Dirt 5.
Oh, that was it.
All right, everyone. Just a few minutes ago, you saw the reveal trailer of Dirt 5, and I kind of was left speechless, but I'm going to have to get it together here because we're going to dive even deeper into everything. Right now, we have Robert Karp, who is Dirt 5's development director, in the driver's seat to talk about what's next for the series. Robert, how are you?
I'm very well. How are you, Malik?
I'm doing great. I'm doing great. Excited to dive into this. Now, Dirt 5, obviously the newest game in the series.
Hey, Assassin's Creed, Dirt 5
kind of
time!
The backdrop is kind of important for a racing game. So where are we going to be going in Dirt 5?
So you saw from the trailer, we had New York.
I mean,
China,
don't get me wrong. Like, there was some, we saw some cool stuff.
Each of the environments are bespokely created based in real worlds for the tracks and the event types that we find there. So for New York, for
they
example,
made such a big damn deal
the East River when it was
about us coming here
winter.
And seeing the first gameplay,
York,
which they didn't lie. We got
summer,
to see the first gameplay for Assassin's Creed Valhalla.
To race along Roosevelt Island on a couple of different tracks. It gives you a totally different experience. After that, we go to Brazil, taking the favelas and Christ the Redeemer.
I should have known better.
So there's really
I'm guessing Jeff. Jeff
really
Keighley's gonna have like
wide,
probably more gameplay,
interesting different experiences.
Super cool! I'm excited to see all the different locations as well as how the weather's
gonna
change.
Oh no, I'm absolutely disappointed.
Personally, New York boys, so I'm
they
excited
made such
to
a
New
big
York.
Deal out
of
it.
But
it
is a racing game after all,
so
let's talk about some of the cars that we're gonna be able to jump into.
But
we
I
have
get
one
it.
Of the widest ranges of vehicles that we've had in a dirt game ever before. So you've got the rally cars that you saw. You saw some buggies in China. We also have sprint cars, which are really cool and interesting. They go around ovals. They only turn
my
left.
My little brother's going to love
each
this
of their
game.
Wheels is like
he's
going to
love this.
The front one on the left, the smallest. The back one on the right, the biggest. They've got 900 horsepower. And you just basically drift all the way around the oval, kicking up big booms of smoke, which is really fun.
Oh, that's super, super cool. Of course, everyone's going to be excited for more, right? More cars, more different types of vehicles. That's pretty cool.
Everything else is fine, but there was a lot of bit. Because
they
even kept saying it on screen. Hey,
what are some
stay
things
here.
That
you're going to
want to
see this gameplay for Assassin's Creed.
What are some things that
stay tuned.
You know, they're going to notice
keep
the first time
like, keep watching.
So I think jumping into the career, they're going to notice the kind of agency or the choice.
But yeah, everything else is fine. Absolutely. We saw some cool stuff. We really did.
One of the I'm most excited about is four-player split screen. So in career or in arcade mode, where you can pick your event type and your vehicle type and your time of day, how quickly the time changes and what
I think
the
it's also interesting
change.
That they gave
you can play that with your friends.
Codemasters.
So on launch day,
Black Flag is a really good game. Black Flag's a lot of fun.
You invite a few friends over.
It's not that they're scary. It's just that sometimes they're scary just for the sake of being scary.
It's always good to
and
have
the story's
friends
not
and
very
play
good.
Some
if
games
the story
on the
is
couch,
great,
that's pretty cool.
I'll play.
Now let's shift gears a bit
but like,
into
it's
the
just,
career
some of those
mode.
Games are just scary to
obviously,
be scary.
The Dirt franchise known for
but
the career mode and taking
you
through a bunch of different races.
Story.
Can you talk a bit about
sense?
The story there? And I hear Little Birdie has told me that there's a very dynamic duo in the voiceover booth. Let's talk about that as well.
There is a dynamic duo.
I don't know where is Phil. We didn't see Phil a single time in this.
Real world sponsors.
You're right.
Race. You'll sign up to real world sponsors who'll give you rewards and pay you to race for them. And talking you through that will be your mentor. He'll help guide you, give you tips and hints. And that's voiced by Troy Baker.
It's Troy!
Greetings from the booth, everybody.
Hello, Troy.
And there's really only one person to have as the protagonist to Troy Baker, who's the nemesis, and that's Nolan North.
Thrilled to be working with Codemasters on this.
Troy
very
and Nolan in
usual.
Dirt. Five.
Also, you're going to see some pretty recognizable faces in this game, so you don't want to miss it.
So as you race, you'll have to beat him if you want to win the career.
Oh, that's super exciting because
Game
one,
Pass is amazing.
The career,
game
two,
Pass is still one of the
like
best values
players,
in video games.
Are
going to
be happy
period.
About having both Troy Baker and Nolan North
period.
In the same video game. So that's going to be pretty, pretty exciting. Now, again,
I wonder what the new graphics
that
will look like. Every time I think
the
graphics
can
get better, they always surprise me. I mean, that's
Xbox
technology.
Series X. So let's talk
you know,
about some of the things that we're going to see that are specific to Xbox.
So I feel like they're going to refine the way things look. Absolutely. I'm assuming that most people won't really see a true difference unless they actually have 4K monitors and TVs.
Gamers know frame rate counts, 120
like,
hertz.
Like frame rates, I feel like is everything this year.
On top
like,
of that,
consistent frame rates is going to be everything.
So you buy the game on Xbox One, you can play on Xbox Series X.
That's
as
my
soon
hope.
As you get the new console.
That is
you
like
buy
actually
on Xbox Series X.
My hope.
And you go over. You have an Xbox One in your house or in another
consistent
room.
Consistent and
play
locked
there,
frame
you can
rates.
Play Xbox One, so you'll always be playing the best version. Lastly, is the fast loading.
Xbox for PlayStation. See, so I mean,
from turning on the console,
it's still
no more waiting.
Early to say that because I know so many people already locked into the PlayStation.
I love everything that you just said.
I love my Xbox.
You buy the game, you get the best version for the platform that you own. You get in the game. Loading times are a thing that everyone hates, so minimizing that is fantastic. And then you get to choose between 4K 60 and 120 frames per second. That is pretty cool. Again, Robert, thank you so much for stopping by. I gotta say that I probably speak for everyone watching. When I say that we're super excited to see Dirt 5 on Xbox Series X coming up this year, thank you so much for stopping by.
Exactly.
So I'm not even worried about that.
All right, we've already seen so many games so far, but the train's going to keep rolling, so we're going to throw it over to Katarina, who's with the Bluebird team, to talk about Medium.
Medium!
Horror games are a fan favorite, and the Medium promises to keep us guessing and our hearts racing. Here to tell us more about the game is Jack, game producer from the Bluebird team. Thank you so much for joining us, Jack.
Yakuza has cross-save.
Can you tell us more about this game and the Bluebird team approach to the psychological horror genre?
So far, we know
that the Xbox is coming out holiday this year. We don't know when the PlayStation is coming out. They're also saying holiday this year, but we don't know yet.
Or you want to sacrifice yourself for your passion, to fulfill yourself.
Interesting.
And the second hour game, it was Observer. And then
the next level game pass would be if Xbox and Microsoft
human,
game pass.
My mind
so Mantis, that's called xCloud.
I have robotic parts. Where's
X-Cloud,
the line?
Man.
You know, like in
X-Cloud
the robotic
is what you're thinking
stuff.
Of right there.
That's
still happening.
The Blair Witch. Of course, there was a Witch.
What's
the
price
tag?
We don't know the prices yet. They haven't given us any prices
everyone
yet.
Loves,
Ray getting both consoles.
I will
have both consoles. We'll be playing a lot of everything from both companies here on this channel. Straight up, I'll be covering everything from both. I don't really have a bias here. I love video games. So you'll see Nintendo stuff here. You'll see PlayStation stuff here. You'll see Xbox stuff here. You'll see PC stuff here. I just like what I like. And I happen to like everything that they like
on
both of these companies are giving us.
In
so
different places.
For the medium,
I'm excited.
We
like this is still an exciting time. Straight
up.
What about Atari stuff?
Legendary
I hate Atari. Atari's
music
stupid.
Composer Akira Yamaoka. Can you talk us more about that partnership and how that influenced
Atari's
the game?
For old people.
Yeah, he's the best now, of course, for composing the music for Silent Hill series. And what was most important for us, it was his work on Silent Hill 2. Because Silent Hill 2 most of our team is the best horror game ever, and it's one of our main references.
I feel you.
When we think about atmosphere in the medium,
I'm glad.
Because you know, in a long way, his music is, you know, heavy, disturbing, oppressive, and in another way, it can be nostalgic, emotional, and melodic. And to bump it up more, we cooperate Akira with our composer Arkadiusz Rejkowski that create our others scores for our other games and mix these two approaches together to fill up our two worlds and our different points of view. So it was really
I like his incredible Hulk shirt. I just realized that
this game is really
that shirt was kind of lit
by those two worlds. Can you talk to us more about the story?
I'm gonna get the company the consoles right away. I'll wait until there's a decent library of games
and how the players can look forward to that.
Have time to refine their absolutely. It's just I love like this is what I do. Like I
she can call
I make content full time
or that she can see.
I want to make sure that like I get both when they launch.
But
she's
like
we're having a good time with them, so that way I can help you guys make better decisions about where you spend your money,
she has some
these
kind
things
of
ain't gonna be cheap.
That the answers
I know that.
Can be in abandoned
but I
communication
can take the risk for
resort.
You, so you know
like
which one is better right
hotel.
Out of the gate, you know what I'm saying?
So she go there, and then she need to, you know, find out how the vision is connected with this place and what dark mystery is there. And there two worlds came up because
shirt.
Our real
I
world
want one of those.
And our real world setting is like it's Poland, late 90s, Krakow. Krakow is a very important city for Poland history. It was a city of kings. And it's, of course, city of Bluebird. We have company here. We live here.
So
we love the city.
Listening to him
and,
talk
you know,
about it?
It's a free Poland in that time.
It
but
sounds
because
interesting.
Because in the 80s and before, we live under the regime.
Him talking about
regime,
this, like him,
there
him
like
actually
no free,
explaining
free
it
speech.
The sounds interesting.
Was censored. And when you play as a medium, you have this unique opportunity to see even further than normal people because you see the spirit world. And spirit world is like dark mirror of our world. Like when all your like anger, urges, secrets are reflected there. So it's also hostile world in some way. So only medium can like, you know, solve some puzzles, some mysteries and survive that kind of encounter.
Hmm. Horror and is really
Let's
a
see,
genre
games
that
games come out both the beginning and
can really
look,
take
much
advantage of.
I mean, and that's
very
absolutely true.
Gameplay.
Like, you know, launch games
what
are
some of the Xbox
people who have
Series X features
had
that
the
Bluebird team has harnessed
the shortest amount of time
to make sure that you can
so
deliver this epic
something.
Next-gen title with the
But, like,
yeah,
think about
course,
the end of a gen.
Of
like,
all,
right now, we're at the end of the gen
the
for
horsepower
the Xbox One and the PS4. And
so
this is when you get stuff
having
like the Last
that
of
powerful
us
stuff
and
as a
get
foundation
the Ghost
for our game.
Like, that's when those,
awesome
those people have been refining their craft
years
and
to thinking about this
that
game, how we can fulfill our dreams about it.
So those games are going to be what we hope, masterpieces, because they've taken so long to like fine tune and craft them.
But then Xbox Series X came up and we thought, yeah.
See, that's why we support you to help
us.
You support our decisions. I appreciate you. All right, big bro. Hey, thanks for hanging out, man.
For us.
I appreciate
to be creative and
right
do the game as you want it.
Well, Last of Us 2 will be on PS4. It's coming out this summer.
Is the seamless gameplay. Like, you know, steady FPS and no loading screens. Because, you know, we have like immersive horror cinematic experience. And you have two worlds. You can travel between them. You can travel between them. You can travel between the levels and the whole story. And not having any, you know, loading screens and any FPS drops. It's like awesome. And of course, we use Xbox Series X in different
please
ways.
Please keep telling me there won't be any frame
in
drops.
Many ways,
you,
but
that's
I will
all I care about. Going in the next gym with these machines,
future, so
no frame drops.
Tuned,
I mean,
guys.
Yes, I have a PC. Love my PC.
Ooh,
and God, I love to play games on consoles too. I just do.
I think I speak for all the fans when I say that I'm super excited to play the medium when it launches on the Xbox Series X. Thank you so much for joining us today, Jack.
Also, thank
those
you very much.
Those Astros are huge. Now that you pointed that out, those headphones were massive.
I want to
massive.
Give a special thank you to all of our
what?
Developers from around the
Bro!
World who pulled out all the stops to share
Bro!
This first look
you
at Xbox Series X gameplay.
But thank you
with
so much. You didn't
today.
Have to give those five
it's also
subs.
Great to see how many developers
thank
are taking advantage and leveraging
I appreciate
things like
you.
Port
thank
delivery,
you so much.
Really putting our fans first.
Katie!
And of course, we're doing that with all of our Xbox
the...
Studios titles.
Hannah,
said,
Maximus,
we're not the
Billy
the
Door.
Today
you all been gifted a subs.
It's
that's why I choose
exclusives.
I love exclusives.
Xbox
exclusives are
great. Studios.
That's what I do. Thank you so much for gifting those five subs to community. We appreciate you.
We'll see you then.
Thank you so much. Wait, is it over? Now it's time to do some investigative